for the Blues, giving them something to kick to. It's a 2-on-1, and this time the numbers will win out for the Pies. Here's Molloy pushing forward.
Back inside 50G, once again in space. Tries to shape away from Molloy. Great work in the contest from Chloe Molloy.
Sharp runs onto it. Break free, hit the hand mark. The Dockers again, another entry for 50. Good solid juggling mark overhead taken by Molloy. Space to operate. Outside the 50, run down, break back.
Went up against the boundary. Kicks towards the wing. Opportunity briefly there for Tesserero. Does well to gather at ground level. Molloy couldn't pass it. A fend off. A bounce inside the centre square. Doesn't need to. She goes herself again. Pushed off the football.
Gives it off to McWilliams. McWilliams under pressure, handballs, and it's stolen by Molloy. The leaper in the pack, and then Molloy at ground level goes to fend off.
Up towards half court. Beautifully chopped off by Molloy. And that could soon extend, and Eva goes inside 50. Molloy again tries to fend off
from the middle. Just out of the Giants' reach, though. Molloy arches the back and accelerates away.
Sends it back to Molloy. Tries to get around the Giant tackler, and Schmidt does so well.
Again, good use on Molloy in two minds. Ashmore will be able to close it down here. Oh, what about that handball to herself from Molloy? Stanton fires a handball out, but guess who, Molloy?
In a couple of weeks' time, she'll probably get that Rising Star Award.